Tuesday morning, just got out of bed. The time is around about 6:30, 6:45. The sun's shining, so that's a start. And there's a map behind me, so just have a look where I am. The airport's on Keflavik, which is on this southern tip of Iceland, and Reykjavik, the capital, is across the bay to the north. So when you actually fly in, you come all the way down the coast and then up and onto that runway there. And at the moment there's a howling wind of about 35 knots, so we'll see what it's like when I go out. Well, this is the one horse town of Keflavik. As you see, it's ever so busy. So that's this morning. It's now 6:45, and that's the view. That was east, and this is looking west, and that sky is pretty good.
this is Kalusuk. This is one of the nicest places that I've ever flown into. Really, really fantastic scenery. As you probably saw bits on the approach, but it really is beautiful. Just refueling here and then going off to the next place.